I'll be talking about the recent peace accords in Colombia. I'm urging the Colombian people to vote for peace after 70 years of conflict. The Constitutional Court has agreed to the peace talks, and soon there'll be a referendum. I'm urging the Colombian people to vote in favor of that referendum. Thank you.